Hey guys, it's Brayzee, and today Jacob asked me to react to Celine singing You Raise Me Up. He said she was amazing and I was going to love her. And I can't wait because it's always fun to see new faces and hear new songs by new voices. You never know what you're gonna get. So it's always exciting to see someone pop up. And of course, I always go to the ones that I don't even know what I'm getting into. And they're just so much fun for me. So I'm always excited when you guys send in new people. It took me a little bit to get to your request, and I'm sorry about that. It went in my spam folder, and sometimes when it goes to spam, I don't see it for a little bit. But I do check every so often in my spam, and if I see a request, I will get to it. He says she's 6 years old, and as we've learned, children are just as good of singers as adults. It's just so surprising when you see a child have such talent. It's always surprising because they're so little, and a lot of them are able to belt out songs just as good as adults. So, with that said, I am really excited to get into this one, and hopefully you are too. If you want any links to the original video or any social media links I can find, check in the comments and the description. But with that said, let's jump into this. I can't wait anymore. Let's go. She's so adorable. Get any cuter, come on. That was so cute. She is so adorable up there, and she hit those high notes perfectly. I can see how she captures the hearts of everyone who hears her. And that video with the little kiss being blown, how can you get any cuter than that? Come on. She has the stage presence. She's so brave to go up there and sing in front of people, and she sings it perfectly. She hit every high note. Everyone was singing along, it was absolutely amazing to hear her and hear her sing this. Ah, I loved how everyone in the audience just loved her. She's just a little doll up there. And she's such a good singer. I can't even imagine where she's going to be in, say, 20 years. Even 10 years, where she's going to be. Because she has so much talent now. And with more training as she ages, she's only going to get better. She's so confident on stage, and you can tell. She sings perfectly. The confidence shines through. And she's adorable. That is just the cutest little video. Oh, what a way to make someone's day to hear this. That was perfect. I'm so glad you suggested this. She is adorable, and you are right. I am amazed by her and her voice. And this video was great. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. Tell me what your thoughts are on the video. Have you heard about her before? Did you love this video? Was she adorable as could be? I want to know your thoughts in the comments. And if you're curious about the original video or any social media links I can find, remember to check the comments and the description, because I'm going to put them down there. I wish the video was longer, because I just wanted to hear her sing more and see what else she could bring to the song. I wanted to hear her just sing another song. I couldn't get enough. But this was a great start, and I can't wait to go out and find more songs by her and see what else she can sing and how she sings it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, leave me a like, subscribe to see more, and check out all her social media links and the original video. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.